connected stories, we are saying goodbye to rigid creative workflows. Our platform helps businesses create dynamic content that is personalized to build lasting customer relationship. With generative AI, we can do this at scale in real time. I'm Tommaso Vaccarella, and I'm the co-founder and general manager of Connected Stories. In the bad old days, personalizing content meant manually tweaking every little element. With Connected Stories, we are revolutionizing the entire creative workflow. Now advertisers can manage the entire process end-to-end, expediting the generation and assembly of images, videos, and texts most likely to connect with specific audiences. We have developed an AI creative assistant supported by Gemini, capable of analyzing briefs and turning them into sophisticated strategies. The assistant orchestrates our creative studio to build personalized content through GenAI, therefore unlocking personalization at scale. Leveraging Google Cloud, we have made it easy for brands to integrate their first-party data and assets within our platform. After processing it through Vertex AI, it is effortlessly taken into the platform where it is used to customize the AI models so that the content is 100% compliant with the brand's policies and guidelines. It basically becomes an in-house solution where everything is tailor-made for each brand. Once the content is live, the platform gathers granular data about how users are interacting with it, which versions are performing better, and more, then applying optimizations in real time. All this data is then fed back into our brand knowledge graph, creating a positive feedback loop of insights and optimization. First of all, Google Cloud is ideal for enterprise use, as it's very safe and attentive to data protection, which is vital for user data, making AI responsible. Our synergy also makes the entire process more sustainable, as the platform creates only the necessary combinations in real time, avoiding unnecessary energy consumption. The range of available solutions and models gives us the flexibility to keep on innovating with generative AI long into the future. For example, we're just now integrating the newly announced text-to-live image features, and there's much more to come. That's very exciting.